Okay, guys, what's up? So we're back. Here's the team, as before, the same, as usual. Okay, so, what we're doing, we're about to go inside this, secret base. We're gonna go ahead and check this out. What else? What else are we doing? Oh, wow, what the... Okay, well, the guy did say this place was full of Dunsparce from the last episode. A Dunsparce. I'ma kill it. Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Okay, that did nothing. And our Cedra is now level 29. Yeah, okay. While I'm trying to level up all my Pokemon, I guess I can just, like, actually, who's close to leveling up? You are. And Cedra, we definitely need that, what's the item? I forgot. We definitely need that, that dragon scale. Yeah, I should have definitely went for a taunt. Yeah, well, it doesn't matter. Alright, every time I kill one of these things, I level up. Now let's kill all these Dunsparces! Let's kill them all! Or Dunsparce. But you're Dunsparce. You get it? You're done. You're Dunsparce. You get it, people? I hope you get the joke. And this is bullshit. Yeah, we're gonna switch out. I'm not gonna do this. Four times resist. Only did two damage. Bitch! Get brick, brick. That, I don't think Lucario's gonna level up here. At 28. Barrel Ace, not bad. That's a way better than Wing Attack. Well, actually, no, it isn't, but it's like... Oh. They're the same base power. Huh. Oh, okay, we did level up. Okay, good. That means you, Bagmar. You're next. Oops, that feels lucky. I guess it did. Okay, let's give you the lucky egg and let's level you up. Alright, what's this Pokemon? What you... Okay, Dunsparce. I was suspecting the Pokemon to be different, I forgot. Yeah, all these Pokemon are Dunsparce. Yeah, okay, your best move there was Ancient Power, sir. But if you want to go for Pursuit, that's fine by me. Now go hold... Go ahead and die, bitch. Go ahead and die. Oh, so much XP. Who's this guy, anyways? Oh, I can buy. Oh, wow. I can buy a bunch of stuff from this guy. Okay, that's cool. Is this a PC? Yes, it is. Let's check what's inside. Okay, there's all my Pokemon. Oh yeah, the other thing, just for a heads up, guys, I'm going to be resuming Pokemon Insurgents. I'm going to make a Purple Stone that is unreactive. Perhaps you need more upgrades for it to react? Okay. Well, okay, from what I was saying. So I'm going to make a video on I'm going to make a Pokemon Insurgents video. Of me, of all the Mega Evolutions in the game, as well as their, as well as their stats and stuff like that. I'm gonna show every Mega Evolution in the game. They're in their Mega Evolution. I'm gonna show their Mega Evolution form, and then I'm gonna show their stats, their ability, and what it can do. I'm just telling you guys everything about it. I may tell you guys about it competitively, because Pokemon Surgeons does have a showdown server. It's like Pokemon Surgeons, Pokemon Showdown type of thing. I don't really agree with it, because the thing is, in that showdown, in Pokemon Surgeons, Pokemon Showdown thingy they have going on, it's like they have Mega Bisharp and Mega Delta Bisharp. In my opinion, is unstoppable. You can't stop it. It's like so difficult to wall, and just so on. It's just very, very difficult to take down. I'm sorry to say it, but Delta Bisharp just needs to get banned. You can't counter it at all. Like, it gets Mach Punch and Aerial Ace and Technician. So like, its Mach Punch and its Aerial Ace are like way strong. It gets High Jump Kick. It gets Bulk Up and stuff like that. I don't think it gets Swords Dance. I don't think it gets Swords Dance. It gets Bulk Up. But that Bulk Up itself just makes it bulkier. If it got Swords Dance, this thing would be so broken. But it gets Bulk Up. And Bulk Up also makes it very threatening. But anyways, enough of my rambling. I'm also going to make a video about that too. About Pokemon Showdown. Pokemon Surgeons and stuff like that. Like the Suzerain, he made a Pokemon Showdown. I don't think he actually made one. I think somebody else. I don't know. Like some fan or like someone working with him, I guess. They made a Pokemon Showdown, but with all the Pokemon, all the Deltas, all the new Mega Evolutions from Pokemon Insurgents. But you can only use the Pokemon that are exclusive to the Pokemon Surgeons game. So that's kind of, that's kind of sucks. Like, all the Pokemon that are available in Pokemon Insurgents in the game, you can only use those Pokemon in the showdown. As well as the IMs that you can only use, really, in the game. So, like, I don't know. Like, if you guys go to... Like, I'll have a link in the description about it, if you guys want to check it out. So, you guys can just look at it and stuff like that. If this cave looks dangerous, probably should get stronger before I go in. Oh, wow. Really? But anyways. Yeah, you just, just go to the link and you'll find out. Okay, reloaded. Okay, so, where am I going? They say I have to go inside the tower. This is Agus's town's claim to fame, the Psychic Tower. Many powerful psychic Pokemon rest here to recharge their abilities. Well, here we go. Welcome to the Psychic Temple of Agus's town. Many different trainers come here to train themselves against a myriad of psychic Pokemon. At the moment, the top floor is closed, but you can explore the other ones if you wish. Okay, let's gonna see. We're gonna see what the hell is happening here. Hey, you can't come in here. Oh, damn! I'm gonna get powerful. Damn! I'm gonna get really strong being here, because this is just gonna be easy money. Flame body. Damn it. No fair. How strong is Fire Spin? It's base 35. Fucking trash. Okay, so let's move on. The damn kid again. Oh, you know me, sir? How you doing? Alright, you asked for it. You asked for it. Get it? You see what I did there? It's a ferret. And he's getting it. He's asking for it. Okay, you quick attack me. Shit. Get burned. Well, it doesn't matter. Okay, let's use a super potion. Damn it. I'm gonna keep leading off with Macmar. Just cuz. Or should I? Who should I lead off with? Yeah, let's keep leading off with Macmar. Hey, Team Asgard is taking over. Get out of here. Why should I? I don't like that tone of yours. A Slugma? Shit. Oh, actually, he can't touch me. But I can touch him. Okay, never mind. I spoke too soon. Wait, Rock Throw? That did nothing. Ah, Slugma, you're weak. No! How embarrassing. Yeah, bitch. I wish I had the amulet coin. That'd be cool. So I guess this is just going to be a marathon of battles. I guess these turd faces at Team Asgard's. He's going to whoop every single one of their asses. And he's going to hit me with a Confuse Ray. Yeah. I'm going to send out Regario. It's not Regario. If I had Iron Tail. If I had Justified right now. Justify. That would be a great ability on my Lucario right now. Just gonna spam Quick Attack 2 times. This should kill it. Okay, never mind. Just 1. No, Lucky will have my behind. Lucky will have my behind. What the fuck? Hello? Oh, this wild Pokemon? A Kadabra. Well, I can train here. Alright, let's kill them. Alright, so let's attack. Fire Spin hits both? No, it doesn't. Amber? Nope. Well, Fire Spin. And, actually, no, wait a second. I can kill that thing, it wouldn't hit. Let's just use Fire Spin on this thing. And Haya on this. Haya! I know that's not how you spell Haya, but, but you know what? I don't care. I should have stuck up on a lot of supplies while I was here. I mean, while I was in inside the Pokemart. I should have stuck up on a lot of supplies. Because I'm getting a bit of decent money from this. In case I run into another double battle, I'm just going to switch out. I'm going to switch out of Seedra for my Azora. Truth be told, I only joined Team Asgard for the health benefits. For the health benefits? What does that mean? A Sneasel. We only have one Pokemon. That's kind of weird. Icy Wind. No! That should kill, even though it's weak. Oh, it didn't kill because you are weak, Magmar. I need Flamethrower, that's what I really need. Fire Spin, Amber, bullshit. And Flame Burst doesn't have a lot of PP. So I'm forced to try and reserve it, and not spam it all the time. If I keep doing that, I'm gonna run into a bad position. That's the thing about people, you keep spamming OP moves, like, say, Leaf Blade. Even though you have Mega Drain, and like... Like, yeah, say you have Mega Drain and Leaf Blade on your Sceptile, but Leaf Blade is more stronger, and you're spamming Leaf Blade against a bunch of weak Pokemon. That is not advised. It's best to use your weakest move and use your strongest move in times when you actually need it. That's why I don't always spam moves that, that's why I don't always spam my best moves. Like, you have to think. Common sense. That's all I'm trying to say here, people. That's all I'm trying to say. But anyways, level 29, we're gonna switch into Azora. Give me that Lucky Egg. Your Lucky Egg is so good. And since we have that, secret base, that's gonna help us so much. That's gonna help us so much. We're gonna level up and fuck things up real good. Real good. Oh, man, I'm starving. I should have ate first before I recorded this. Dang, this won't happen again. Are you sure about that? Are you sure about that? You should be very sure about that. Are you sure about that, sir? Are you very sure? Are you sure? I said, move out of the way. Sir, I'm afraid I cannot. It's against protocol. A dangerous Pokemon has taken roost up there. It could be hazardous or life-threatening. You idiot. That's what Team Exgard is here for. Now move out of the way, or I'll be forced to hurt you. Sir, I cannot. It will be against the... Move out of the way! Lucky, just let the poor guard be, alright? So, Lucky, you return to let me see how you pronounce this. So, Lucky, you return to Agassiz at last. Didn't visit the gym? Why? Scared of an old friend? Jonathan, it's been a while. How's that criminal charge faring? I thought your sentence lasted at least another 2 years. They let me out early, for good behavior. They knew deep down it wasn't me who killed that family. Oh god, what the hell? Oh right. How old was the kid again? 6? And on his birthday too? What a shame. Shut up! I'll bow you right here, right now. I think not. And seeing as this foolish guard is staying in Team Asgard's way, I'll be taking my leave. I'll be sure to warn your parole officer about you threatening people. Ta-ta. His parole officer. That dirty, rotten, lying bit. Oh, sorry, you had to hear all that. It's a fraud that goes back a long way. Hey kid, can you help me relieve some stress? You look like a tough jerk. Can you help me out in my gym, alright? See if you could beat me? I need to loosen up. See you then, if you're up for it. Okay, so we got a battle right there. I'm sorry, there's some uncontrollable vermin up there. I'm afraid I cannot let you visit the top of the floor. No, you'll never reach the top. I just did. What the hell are you doing here? Didn't your boss leave? Like, Lodi. This is some bullshit. Come on, sir. We can't be doing this. Zora! Oh my god. Zora, how are you gonna do this to me? You're better than this. But you're gonna fuck up like this. Zora. Come on now. There we go, buddy. Kill him. Yeah. There we go. That's how we do it. No, impossible. Yes, indeed, it is possible because it happened, sir. Get that bar. Foul play, that's not too bad. I may get rid of Pursuit for that. Because I don't need Pursuit, really. Okay, there we go. Okay, level 39. Who else is level 38? Zoravia, come out here. Garia, come out here. Oops, I don't have the... Give me this item. Give it to me. That's how you do it. If I have more lucky eggs, this will be a little bit more easier. I may just use a repel. Let's see how much XP I get for killing this Kadabra. If I get a lot, we're probably just gonna keep it on. I should get a lot. That's like a Kadabra. 500? Not bad. Actually, that gives me special attack EVs. But who gives a damn? A spoink! A spoink. Nah, we don't get any real XP from this Pokemon. It's a first stage evolution Pokemon. That basically essentially means that it's a baby Pokemon, so... It's not gonna give us any XP. He's a fifth gen Pokemon. This is also a first stage Pokemon. Baby. It's a baby Pokemon. It's like killing a Pichu. You get no XP for it. I want to see a Kadabra. Kadabra. I can't do the voice. Like, you gotta say, like, a Kadabra off the anime. Like, Kadabra. I can't do it. I can't do it. I want to do it, but I can't. Kadabra. Kadabra. Damn it. I'm gonna figure it out. I'm gonna figure it out one day. One day. Kadabra. Okay, let me just stop. Let me stop. Oh, anyways, we're about to feast on some rock type gym leader. We're about to kick his ass. Yeah. I like to change up my I like to fix out my what's it called? My secret base. I have no money for that. And let's use this item. I don't have strength, do I? What the hell? Hey, Champ of the Making, this is Akis's town gym. Jonathan, the leader, is a rock type Pokemon specialist. That means you should be careful not to use fire, bug, or ice types. The best ones are used fighting, steel, gotcha, water, gotcha, grass, soma, gotcha, and ground. Best of luck to you, champ. Yeah, I got some Pokemon, I whoop that ass. Zervavia is bad in this. You're miles away from Jonathan? I don't think so. I don't think so. Timothy, your name's Timothy. Feel ashamed of yourself and feel ashamed of your family. Name you such a disgraceful name. Piece of shit. I'm just kidding. I should have sent out Lucario, but I don't have any steel type moves on Lucario, so. Been for a bargo. Pretty cool to me. I went for the goat goggles, what the hell? I think I should use. Let me use taunt. Going for a Bagro again? That would have been cool. Damn it. I wasted the move there. Now he's going to attack me. I think grass knock could do some damage. Let's see. That did a bit. A bit. Ah, sideways. If you can't touch me, bitch. Ouch. That's gotta hurt. Die! Who's next? Graveler. I still have Grass Knot. But what if this thing has sturdy like all that other bullshit? Please don't have it. Don't have it. Don't have it. You have it. Oh god. Okay. Use something stupid rock polish! Ah, rock there. Actually, that, we can live it. There we go. Hey, what? That doesn't make sense. What the? Zoro's been whooping ass right now. Level 30. Yeah. Oh my god. This is amazing. Now we have Lucario, Zork. Oh, it gets better and better. Oh, yeah. One of my most favorite Pokemon, ladies and gentlemen, is here. Zorok, the Almighty. And we get Night Slash. Perfect. Yes! Okay, so finally we have a Zoroark. Let me see what he looks like. That's what he looks like. Okay, he's not really moving his body. Okay. I think he's like high, really high level. Yeah, he's really high leveled. Let's lay off of Sarvania. Next battle, we send out Lucario against these mofo motherfuckers. Okay. Should I move over here? Yeah, let's do this. No, I can't move over here. Shit. Okay, let's go over here. Here. Oh, great. Other fossil dude. Kabuto. Let's send out Lucario. Oh boy. I'm not sure about you guys, but I feel exhausted. maybe because I feel exhausted because I woke up at 6 a.m. No, I woke up at I woke up at 6 a.m. And here it is probably it's probably very like I don't know, it's like probably in the middle of the afternoon. Probably like 5 o'clock. So from 6 a.m. to 5 p.m. I've been up. I didn't go to sleep till 3 a.m. last night, so I went to sleep at 3, woke up at 6, and here it is 5 a.m., so I can't blame myself. I barely got any sleep. Actually, I remember going to sleep in class, like it was lunch. Man, I fell asleep. I didn't even hear the bell. Jesus Christ. I was so knocked out. Oh, jeez. What the hell? This thing has sand veil? Yeah, I was completely knocked out when I was asleep. Ugh. What in the fuck? What is this? I can't switch out. There's Lucario, come on, do me proud. No, you're not gonna do me proud. You're gonna do something very foolish that's gonna piss me off. That's not what we do, Lucario. God damn. Really? Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut this episode. I don't know. I was gonna pre-record a lot of videos. But I guess this is gonna have to be it. Hope I still have videos in the future. I probably will. At this point in time, I have like 6 pre-recorded videos up and running, including this video right now. So that's all 6 videos. So I have 6 videos right now to last me the week. So right now I'm in what part of the playthrough right now? I'm in part 4 right now on YouTube. But I have a bunch of videos ready to be uploaded. And finally after 3 or 4 turns, we can now hit a brick and kill this thing. So right now I'm in part 4 of my playthrough on Pokemon Zeta. And right now, we are this far in the game. Oh boy. Okay, there we go. We heal Zoroark. He has a lot of avatar. This should be easy. Okay, let's move all the way down there. Oops, what the hell? Okay, let's move down here then. Shit! What was Gav here? I've been training for ages with my rock type Pokemon. But you got rock type Pokemon, but I got balls of steel right here, boy. So don't compete with me, bitch. If my Cervania was actually a Staraptor, I would have close combat, and this would not be a big deal. But we do not have close combat. Beastar Veya cannot learn it, I think. No, it cannot learn it. No. Oh, level 25, that's like... Oh, that's pretty high. Wait a second, I think my family's here. Damn it! False alarm, false alarm. I hear a door, like, I don't know, I hear a door being closed, so I thought that was, I thought that was them. How are we confused? What happened? Why the fuck does this keep happening? What the hell? How do we get confused? That doesn't make any sense. How do we get confused? Like, I don't know. My window is right in front of, like, my, right in front of my apartment, so I can actually hear my family if they're, like, coming home or not. Like, why do you keep hitting your goddamn self with confusion? Stealth Rock, what the hell is this? Kind of like hit a brick brick again. Why are you still confused? What is this? Sturdy, why the hell not? Come on, this breakthrough. Thank you. Got dumb as Onyx. Zamp Stealth Rocks are more polishes. Like it's about to sweep me. As if, bitch. Bone Rush? That's not too bad. That can actually help me against sturdy Pokemon. Like Pokemon with the ability sturdy. So let's get rid of Force Bomb. We don't need this shit if we have Brick Brick. We have Brick Brick, which is stronger. What's this next Pokemon? Aerodactyl. Well, damn it. This Pokemon almost shits on my team. It kind of shits on my team. Ah, damn it. Stealth Rocks. And yeah. I'm just gonna have to stay in. That was a good prediction, sir. Good prediction. These Stealth Rocks are punishing me right now. Damn. They're really punishing me. But Julie, what the hell? You're already faster than everything on my team. Damn. What in the hell? Oh, that's right. The Sandstorm boosts his special defense. Damn. Ah, great. Well, I can kill him with a quick attack. It's cool. Yeah, I can kill him with a quick attack. Doesn't matter. Supersonic? What the hell? What the hell is wrong with you? Thank God. Ah, oh, Jesus. Unbelievable. Yes, indeed. Alright, so there we go. So now we can take on the gym leader. But first, I'm going to do is head out, heal my Pokemon. We're going to battle him. Where's the Pokemon Center? I'm hearing doors again. I hope that's not them. Because if that's them, I'm gonna have to cut this video short. And take him on the next episode. Because I guess a lot happened, I guess, in this episode. I'm not sure. We can probably take on the gym leader now or not. It depends if somebody's knocking on my door. Oh, I forgot. Okay, so let's go ahead and take this guy out, kick his ass, and let's get our badge. And then we're gonna probably, I'm gonna try and do some things with my secret base if I can. Here we go. Who I'm gonna lead off with? I'm gonna lead off with you. Sorry, Servavia, but you can't hang. You're a flying type with no flying type move. Actually, I could put custom moves on him, but like, I could just put like a custom move, HP wire somewhat, but I can't do that because I don't care right now. I don't care. So we're gonna beat his ass. Oh, you were the person I saw earlier in the tower. Don't ask me about that. What Lucky said. Don't ask me about what Lucky said. I don't want to talk about it. You're here to battle, right? Okay, then bring it. Alright. Oh, wow, he looks just like my rival. Just a little different. This isn't a good position, because this thing could, like, rock-type attack me. Shit. I should have sent out Zoroark. Damn it. Okay, let me send out Seedra. Wait, we went for Scary Face, what the fuck? I'm still faster than him, I think. Yes, I am. That should kill. I don't care about the Rock-type boost. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, even in a Sandstorm, bitch, you steal nothing. Onyx? Yeah, Onyx can get the work, too. If I stealth rocks on the field, this sturdy wouldn't mean anything, but he has sturdy, I know it. Oh, he doesn't. What the hell? You don't have sturdy on your Onyx? What the fuck is wrong with you? It's a Larvitar. Larvitar is a rock and ground type as well. Damn, everything dies. Brine? That's not bad. That's base 60. Base 60, base 65. They're the same. Well, I'm not too sure here. Eh, well, like... well, I don't know. I guess Brine's a bit better than Bubble Beam because the secondary effect is kind of like, eh, it's kind of... I think I'm at half HP right now, somewhat. I won't give up. Not while I still have the fight left in me. Those are some inspirational words, sir. Very inspirational. So, let's see here. So I have 73, 31. 31 plus 31 is 61. No, 62. So this isn't half HP. I'm somewhat half HP, but not really. I'm not sure how Brine completely works. And we're dead. Okay, that blows. The sound Zoroark. Ooh, you look cool. Oh, that looks pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. Oops! Oh my god! It doesn't reset? Shit, we're probably dead. I don't think so, though. Yeah, okay, we're good. Well, my Zoroark could've just killed this thing, but I guess we're gonna have to die. Because of dumbass reasons. Magnitude 6. You have Magnitude and Earthquake. I'm sorry, Zoroark. I didn't mean this for this to happen. Oops, sound Starvia. Staravia. And we're gonna bust his ass. Come on, Sandstorm, don't do this to me. Come on, 40 minutes again. What? Oh ho 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 sh. Ooh. Ooh, okay. He got me. He got me. Okay. He got me. Roll out. Ah, but I got your ass, bitch, so you're stuck like that. So now you cannot touch me. There you go. So he got me right there. He really did. Great battle. Thanks for the stress relief. No problem. Well, this is just the cap of on a great day. Well, this is just the cap on a great day. Take this as a reward, the Diamond Badge. This badge lets you use the move Cut. This should grant you access to a Fianga City Gym. What? Oh, so that freaking branch, that freaking tree is there on purpose? Like, really? Rock Slide. This is Rock Slide. Lets you hit shit. Thank you. Lar. Oh, there we have that beat his ass, and what else now? I think that's about it for this episode. I'm gonna go heal my Pokemon, and that's gonna be it for it. I mean, that's gonna be it for it now. Hey, champ, Oh, he tells me the same shit. Okay. Yeah, we know. We know. Where's the Poke Center? There you have it. So, next episode, what I'm going to be doing now is just going off screen and trying to check out things I can do on my secret base to make this game a little more easier, I suppose. And second to that, I'm going to, I guess I'll just level up the team a little bit while I'm doing that. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching. That's going to be it for now. Again, check out the description on the Wi-Fi Battle Finder. And also, check out the Pokemon Insurgents there's Pokemon Insurgents Showdown. That's going on right now. So